You were taken from this realm too early. You who walks among the living, my beloved Gulvig calls to me. She yearns for peace, yet her remains lie in pieces. I beg of you, make my Gulvig whole again.
You want us to collect her bones? Gross.
Gulvig's Sather magic knows no bounds. She can reunite you with those you've lost.
Really? How?
Boy,
I can smell your grief, child. Rest assured, her magic is strong enough to create bridges between life and death, if only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
They've taken three of Sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake. Bring me her bones, child. Gulvig will reward you.
Good. The special chisel is ahead, past this gate.
Father, maybe we should look for those bones.
Why?
Didn't you hear him? We could talk to Mom again. If we keep an eye out
look
while
if you wish, boy. I will not be distracted by this fool's errand.
Gulvig's magic can help you, child. Find...
Thank you.
These bones pulse with magic.
It must be Gulvi. Could we just hold on to it? Maybe we'll find the rest of them.
This spirit lies to you, boy.
How would you know?
I have known many spirits. They are all liars.
This one is different. I know it.
You know very little.
Gulvig's bones.
What will you say to her?
To Gulvig?
Your mother. What have you left unsaid?
I just want to know if she's okay.
She is dead, boy.
I know that. You don't understand.
Neither do you. Nothing.
Nothing?
There is nothing left to say.
What about everything we've done so far? That man coming to the house? Talking to the world serpent? We've done so many amazing things. I just want to tell her about it. Don't you?
What else would you say to her?
I'd tell her that we're both okay. Not to worry about us.
Atreus, I miss her too. You know this.
I thought I knew very little. Wow. It's like there was an entire city under the water.
My lad. I forgot. Cotton City.
What was it called?
I forgot.
That's an interesting gate. I wonder who built it. Beach here.
Ready yourself. Ready yourself, boy!
Yeah!
This is locked up good.
Down.
Atreus, to me!
Let's go. behind you!